Hello and welcome to your 1 minute tutorial of the TRX chest fly and rollout. We're combining two different TRX exercises. Let's begin with our straps fully lengthened, stand facing away from the anchor. If this is your first time doing this exercise, place your feet about hip width. For more challenge, put the feet right next to each other in a narrow stance. Then we're gonna have the palms facing each other. Let the arms transition out to the sides with your arms almost straight, slight bend at your elbows. Then squeeze the pecs to bring the hands back in front of your shoulders. Turn the palms down and raise the arms. Remember, the movement on this one comes from your shoulders for each of the different movements. On the rollout, make sure you keep your core nice and braced and strong, glutes active. This is really a total body exercise.